Bollywood celebrities were spotted at the second edition of We the Women event to promote womanhood and to recognize the contribution of women in our society. While the event was dominated by B-Town ladies, feminism flag bearer Farhan Akhtar and fashion mafia Karan Johar also attended the event. Dia Mirza, donning a blue maxi dress, looked serene and beautiful. She happily posed with the We the Women placard. Pink actress Tapsee Pannu chose comfy plazo pants and white embroidered shirt for the occasion. She understands the nitty-gritty of fashion like no one else. Leading fashion designer Masaba Gupta looked cool in loose white shirt and flared pants. Her carefree look hinted towards her confident and bold nature. The legendary Indian actress Wahida Rahman graced occasion in a simple light-colored sari. Farhan Akhtar, who has always stood up for women and feminist principles, attended the event in his casual best. He teamed up his yellow t-shirt with matching shoes and brown blazer. Karan Johar, who is loved for his quirky style, was spotted in all black. The fashion mafia contrasted his black outfit with red shoes, which definitely attracted the shutterbirds. An ETV Bharat report.